What's good in the hood? It's your boy Jukes Toxic coming out together with a brand new video. Hope you're having a fantastic day, and that was a loud echo. And as you guys can tell by the title, how many headshots can I get? Number one, I'm going to try to make this into a series. I need 6 more headshots for this gun, and we'll see if we can get it this game. So 6 headshots, I'll count.
Time to earn your worth.
Let's do this.
Make it like a YouTube account. I mean,
yeah, I'm making a video. I already have an account. Alright, that's 1. I need 5 more. That's 2. 4 more. Ah, that wasn't one. He got a headshot on me. Oh, never mind. Let's see. How many more? 4? That wasn't one either. Still 4 more. Hey, let me adjust the treble. Yeah.
YouTube account.
It's my gamer tag. Right. One more until I get 100 or 400. My bad. Wow.
Hey, just one more.
Yeah.
I got you, bro.
I appreciate that, man. Crap. Alright, dude. Ah, that wasn't one. This is one. This is one. Yep. Alright, 3 more.
You said it's your gamer tag?
Yeah. All you have to do is type in JU3 and it'll pop up. Alright, that's 2 more. Let's go.
Oh, shit. Yeah, I did.
2 more. Oh, really? Oh, okay. Well, that's awesome. Time to do a 400 subscriber special. Let's see, how many more do I need? 2 or 1? I guess we'll see.
Damn, the intro's pretty good.
Appreciate that.
I like that.
Ah, man. Okay, I guess it was 2. Alright. So now I need 1 more. I got this. Let's go. Now I don't know what we need, so I'm gonna go for Bloodthirsties just in case that's one of them. Oh, I gotta reload.
UAV incoming.
Ah, man. I also need to shoot down UAVs for the small crap. I don't know. There it is.
Be advised, hostile UAV incoming.
Say what?
Put me on YouTube.
Yeah, man, I'm making a video right now.
Once you post, I better see my name on there.
You will, man.
Alright. We should 1v1, though.
I don't like doing 1v1s. Unless it's a clan audition. Now I don't have to go for headshots, so it should be a little bit easier to get some kills.
Wait, why are you going for headshots only, though?
Because I'm trying to get everything diamond before I reset. And so I need this gun to be gold. But I'm done with headshots now, thank God. Crap. Now I think I need Bloodthirsties, I believe. I don't know how the LMG is. I never use LMGs. I don't like them. But ah, crap. Let's see, 5 minutes so far. Pretty good. Oh crap. There we go. At least I got headshots over with, so that's good. Alright, let's go ahead and edit the camo. There we go. Alright, we need 10 long shots. I can do that. No attachments. We'll go ahead and take those off. And then I think this is no perks. Yeah, we'll go ahead and take those off as well. And then double kills and 10 bloodthirsties. Alright, I think I got this. I guess I'll go ahead and finish all headshots on one gun and then end it, and that's how the series is going to go. So I'm going to go ahead and end the video. If you enjoyed, please be sure to smack the like button, comment down below, and subscribe if you haven't already. And as well, I don't know if you guys know or not, I have said it before, but I'm in my church band, alright? I play the guitar, the electric guitar. And normally we would have another guitar player that plays acoustic guitar. However, our old pastor took the acoustic guitar to his new church, and so the other guitar player only had another electric guitar to play. However, his guitar pedal that he had was set up only for acoustic guitar, because that's all he plays. And so, once he found out that, like, he got on stage trying to tune up the guitar and stuff, once we started playing the first song, and then he was like, I'm just not going to worry about it because it's going to take too long trying to set up this guitar pedal to the electric guitar settings, so I'm just going to jump off stage.